Oh my, I'm not gonna do that. Oh. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the Broski, bro. I'm back on another reaction video. If I ain't the first director, I'm the best director. Today we have Little Baby, Load of Dirt, How It Feels. Now, like I said in my last video, I do believe this is the second album that people collab on the whole album together. I never seen it before. It's new to me, and I think it's pretty interesting. But let's go get into it, though. Last song was a banger, right, too. It was a really good song. Little Dirt. Oh, she got that Chantel vibe with her. I don't know what kind of car I think. What is that, Corvette? I don't know my cars. Good little baby. That boy looks sharp. Oh, no, no. I just put a master kit on top of a lamp show. I know how I feel to stay down and run you some bands up. I know how I feel to stay down and run them bands up. Talk to him. Ain't no money in the world, let me get my mans up. Loyalty. Everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. I know how I feel, I done really cut off. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. Boy. Well, see, the problem with y'all wouldn't even say that line. Y'all wouldn't even say that line, bro. Y'all wouldn't even say it, bro. But him, he not ashamed of saying that, bro. Y'all so ashamed to say y'all got cheated on, bro. Y'all ashamed. Oh my God, I'm tripping right now. Y'all ashamed of saying that kind of stuff. But little baby, he don't care, bro. He nasty with it. Okay, I like this whole. I'm stopping a lot because everything he's saying is like you can relate to. First of all, I know how I feel when you broken them bills past due. First of all, I'm trying to stop right here. My phone, this ain't tripping, but. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke? We on your ass too. I can't put my energy to anybody. I'm a billionaire in the making, I promise I'ma get one. And think my little baby is, people wanna say he's like a mumble rapper. And I think that term is long past due, cause he done been a mumble, he just enunciate his words a lot. I mean, he enunciate, like, the way he speak, like, he try to make it, like, clear. And you can tell the way he rap, when you watch his face move, he try to make his words, like, clear so you can understand it. I like it because a lot of rappers and a lot of artists would not do that. They have to do things and, you know, they want to go big, but they have to do it. So he takes the extra time to enunciate his words. And I really like that about him. Little bitch trying to chase me, had to steal for me. Only had a couple dollars, I was still getting fresh. I ain't trying to sound cocky, but I feel on the best. Every time I want the maximum, I ain't taking nothing less. I ain't trying to sound cocky, but I feel like I'm the best. Okay. Been back to back just but I still fly Delta. Thick little shit, but she can fit in my schedule. Yeah, I'm always on the go, but I make time for that ass. No, I got a lot, but I'm on the go. I'm always on the go, but I gotta make time for it. I know I be calm, but I am nowhere near average. $100 million cold cash getting buried. Looking at the man I'm becoming, it's getting scary. All these bitches fucking whoever who. I like that. I'm sorry, I'm stopping a lot because I like everything he's saying. Cold cash, I'm looking at the man I'm becoming, and it's looking scary. Looking at the man I'm becoming, it's getting scary. All these bitches fucking whoever who getting married. Ain't trying to go back to nothing, I'm trying. Girls, I'm mad about who's getting, they fucking air about who's getting married. Bro. I be quick to pick up that blicky, I got a bad wrist. I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when the one you love getting ran through. I know how. I knew she was playing them. I knew she was playing everybody. She gonna play everybody. That's what they're about. She gonna play. I bet she was a little baby, a little dirt. I bet she is, bro. They running game on y'all. Dummies.
just tell you everything. I know how I feel to wake up caught up for them bad sprains. I know how I feel not to eat and give you head pain. I know how I feel to talk to granny and forget everything. I just sat in jail with a bond, cut a bond out. I know how I feel to die, screw the smoke.
He say I know how I feel to whack your colors from your best friend. Did he say that?
For them best friend. I know how I feel not to eat and get everything. I know how I feel to wake up cut up for them best friend. I know how I feel not to eat and get you head pain. I know how I feel to talk to granny and forget everything. I just sat in jail with a bond, cut a bond out. I know how I feel to die, screw the smoke, the garage out. I know how I feel to bitch you love fucking bomb now. Rushing while you cheating, using water, get the calm out.
He said using water to get the cum out. You're using water to get the cum out. Bro, use water to get the cum out. Wow. Tragic. Tragedy. Oh, you finna murk him. I'm gonna murk him.
I know how I feel to get burned by some bitches. Lying on some murders, I can turn like he did it. Sliding in the demon below key, he a Christian. I know how I feel to get my mama house. I know how I feel to pull up right by Obama house. Try to buy a block, cause Vaughn want it, but he gone now. I know how I feel when you broke, now I'm on now, on now.
I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through a windshield. I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands.
Bro, what the hell going on this?
I know how I feel, I done really cut all my mans too. I know how I feel when you broke in them bills past due. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke, we on your ass too.
Yes, sir, and they got the fiends with them. And they got the fiends with them. Yes, they get back to their peak, bro. And that's real money too. That's real money. I'm pretty sure that's real money. That's real money. Bro, I don't know what is it, bro. I thought this was going to be my summer. I said summer 21 is going to be my summer. I'm wrong. It's little baby summer, bro. Besides the singles, his whole album is hard, bro. His album is hard. It's crazy. Like, literally, this dude did a feature with John Lucas, fire. With Drake, fire. Everybody talk about that Drake verse. His verse was harder than Drake's. He did like two songs with DJ Khaled, I believe. And that was fire. I mean, it's ridiculous how this dude is going off this summer. I'm telling you, man, make summer 21 your summer because everything is popping off. If you missed out during COVID shutdown, whatever it's called, then don't miss summer 21, bro, because people are going crazy on summer 21, bro. But anyway, tell me what y'all think. Hit the subscribe button, and I'll catch you later.